Number one lesson you've learned about leadership is?
Is that you've got to listen to others, but tell them who you are and stand by who you are. Because you can only be a great leader if the context lets you be a great leader. So they have to know who you are, and you've got to listen to them. So it's really what we're talking about. It's how different perspectives come together. We depend on each other. Leaders can't think that they can lead without others.